Go.
That's all there is to it.
Round one.
Are we running customs?
Fight.
Ow, shit. My fucking toe, dude.
Your stabs ready right now. You haven't been running one.
I've been playing.
Okay.
I've been running recently.
KO. Wait.
Round two. Fight.
What's that?
I don't know. Well, maybe I'm pushing.
What is it?
I don't think I used my ammo.
You shooting any bullets?
Yeah.
And it still says full?
Yeah.
Well, see, that's what I was telling you, dude. Earlier, that's what it did to me, too.
Oh, Jody, dog kid.
Remember me saying something about that?
Uh-huh. With the shotgun.
No, and with the SA-58.
I don't know why I'm not blocking that.
Oh, that's right.
Round three.
Jesus Christ.
Fight.
You hear me, Dust? I found 36 rounds of M62. He's not here.
Are you kidding me, bro? What kind of BS is that? Some other reason they let her beat me. Yeah. I don't get that. I just outbeat it the rage drive, and I still got traded as I get it. And I'm gonna block a lot of those. I don't know why. What's going on? Low roast on my spike, one good.
Actually, I think we're going to be doing factory because we have a quest there.
Okay, Scav or PMC?
Quest.
Okay.
PMC.
Okay, so we're taking a shot on PMC then.
If we die, we got to run customs again and get the item again.
Okay, let me slow it up real quick then. Your mother is outside. Get ready for the next battle.
Verified. I am far from being verified on Twitch. I mean Twitter. I said Twitch. I would love to apply for it, but I know I'm gonna fail. There's no point in applying. Nah, people are getting like verified on Twitter lately. It would be impossible for me.
Fight.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, I try. Yeah, most of my tweets are kind of crickets. I'm dead serious, man. I'll be uploading so much content. Like, I upload content everywhere. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. I need to update my YouTube more, like Tekken vids. Whenever I get some free time, I'm just gonna find my last Tekken stream and the one before that and just chop them and just upload them on YouTube is like, you know, the sets of how long I played. And it shouldn't take long for real. I'm gonna do the one that's like either maybe like 3 or 4 games in. That's about it. Each one, if I get one, like one and done, I'm not gonna upload them. There's no point. Or 1 and 1 and that's it. Like the one I had earlier with that little weird ass Julio player. I'm like, no. I'm not uploading that one. I need like sets. I need like long sets. Like, if you wanna be known on YouTube or whatever, like through my channel or whoever. I can't say other people's channels, but like spark a footage, period. I need more fights. I don't care if you're winning or losing. More fights.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Most of the time, I don't like that. Ooh, I beat Jody great. I'm gonna upload it on YouTube, show everybody I know how to beat top players that are taking kings and shit. I ain't got time for that shit. I don't give a shit about that. Look at me beating a tournament veteran online. Guys should sponsor me. Suck a dick. I don't care about those. Wait, what the hell?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist tournament.
I don't like those kind of games.
Oh, I beat him. Ha ha ha.
I'm good. Fight me.
Get ready for the next battle.
You there, Dash? You good?
Yeah, I'm back.
That should be on about. That should be on about 30 minutes.
Check this out. 36 rounds of N62.
Fight.
You know about that? What do you know about that 50% plus 50% durability, man?
That's on this blade.
Perfect.
Plus 50% durability burn. I wonder how much that is actually is per shot. How much it degrades per shot.
I'm giving it a bit of a look on the wiki because I don't know if anyone's going to put the amount.
Yeah. There you. Somebody go fucking data mine.
Yeah.
My mute for a second.
Okay.
So, we should do factory, right?
For scabs?
No, to do that quest.
Oh shit, that's right.
We gotta drop that thing off.
I forgot.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have to do a factory for that.
Hopefully, if we get the good spawn, that'd be like right by the building, that'd be badass.
Oh, if we got the god spawn, we'd be set.
Yeah.
I'm going with a Sega then, if that's what we're doing. I'm not chancing it. I'm taking a Sega.
I do have a factory key too, so if we get in a spot where we use that.
Yes.
Yeah, so we're not, it's not, you know, we're not in too bad of a spot right now.
Yeah.
Grab a couple mags. Yeah, I got a pistol and a AK.
Round 4.
Yeah, I'm bringing the pistol as a backup. Fight. Just because I'm running the Sega. So if I miss my shots, I'm fucked. Because I only get 5.
Bring it and be 5.
Why not punish it?
I'll be right back.
We're going to the AK-58, but I only got 17 rounds for it.
KO. Dude, I'm not getting no low parries off. PS4 pads are trash. I'm not getting what I want right now.
Inspector, you're right.
And I'm not getting none of my punishes off on her. That's weird. Why am I not letting me punish her? I could have sworn some of that stuff is punishable, but they're not punishing.
Ready, boys?
But you're so supreme. I give my life not for honor, but for you.
Yo, Jaws43, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Welcome to the Cafe and Chill.
I just like fucking hit ready.
Get ready for the next battle.
Back on purpose.
Hit back on purpose.
Yeah.
That too. Alright, I'm ready.
Si insistes. Round one. Fight. Round
this man just said, can I follow the channel? Fight. Bro, you is following the channel. You 13 months in as a sub. Well, 14 or 15, can I follow the channel? This guy here. What dope you smoking? Try this again. Hopefully my stuff will punish and I can block loose. I don't know why.
Yo.
What the hell?
Get ready to rumble.
Huh.
Get ready for the next
We're here to do one thing on this map.
Well, what are we doing? Just go and tell them.
Well, we're doing the quest.
Round one.
They're just following us, pretty much.
Fight.
We're gonna go live.
Yeah.
sucks for the new boss too.
The more people you have in here, the better kill you think.
What? Bro.
He will fucking chase you down too.
What?
Don't try to run.
Round two.
Might as well just try to kill him.
How did that hit me? I'm like right on the other side of him.
He's gonna keep fucking hitting you with this hammer.
Alright. I'm starting to
Godspun. Godspun. Please Godspun.
Nope.
She's getting away with so much.
People gonna be right in our right. In our left. I'm watching the right. Watch the left side.
Watching the far left.
Why is that not being punished?
KO. Bro,
I magic for that. Round three. That move is not that quick. Fight.
I'm third.
Fucking pad.
Somebody came out the door in the back.
Take the hall.
Yeah, if you want. If we die, we lose our quest item. We're kind of in a shitty spot.
Thank you. Give my shit.
There shouldn't be anybody in here yet.
What's your quest item in here?
No.
No.
Quest items on customs.
Left side is on customs where we have to take it outside by gate 3. I'm pretty sure, right, Dust?
Yeah, it's the swing room. I know exactly where it's at.
Come on, we're moving to the club search and shit.
I'm with that ready, because I'm not trying to waste time.
We're going then.
Fight. Where are we going?
Down the hall. Farther down the hall.
What?
Hang on, don't move.
Second floor.
Why did I get jabbed? For no reason.
I think I might have heard somebody.
I'm close to the door in the bathroom.
Why am I getting hit? Why am I getting hit? Water.
Lennon, you look out there first. That's the reason
why I'm getting hit.
In place of mine.
Place of mine as well. Oh, they lowered it down to 10 seconds.
I accidentally canceled mine. Landon, go open gate 3 door for us.
Hello, Perry.
Watch out for people.
I'm done.
I got 2 seconds.
This game is starting to get
nervous. Right, I'm done.
Dude, I low Perry to low, and it registers the block.
First is clear.
Oh my god. Alright. This is terrible.
I do have a grenade.
Clear.
Alright, bet.
I don't know why all of a sudden I'm losing. Nothing's not working.
Yeah, alright, that's huge for us.
No, working on this terrible ass PS4 pad.
We didn't have to go back to customs to get the piece
back
again.
One
coming down
working.
Here right now.
Yeah, you heard that.
Yep.
I got it right in time.
I'm getting jabbed for no reason when I'm holding back. I don't know. You gotta love online, that's why I do nothing. Oh well.
I got shit ton of XP just for running through there.
Oh my
there's
God.
A thousand.
I can't
just for that.
Yeah. I'm just getting
I got 800.
Yeah, I got over 12. Get ready for the next battle. I won't be coming down.
Could somebody wake me up? I don't I'm glad we got out of there.
I guess the more you look, the more XP and everything you get.
Mm-hmm. Every little thing you do.
I found a
this
flashlight. I found a light bulb. Yeah, it's linked in the measuring tape. Oh, and some BPGS 5.45.
Round one. Yeah, right now it's best just to keep fight. All ammo.
Really?
Yeah.
So I got the rounds.
What the fuck? Where'd you get those?
I found it in a box outside. What's it called? Outside office.
Wait.
shotgun move?
There, it's always been. It's the toss.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Put him on there. I never use it.
If you plan on selling it, yeah.
I'll have to keep your ammo though.
It is armor piercing.
It's just keep all ammo right now. So you're not playing me.
Yeah.
I mean, your step is kind of small, but
yeah,
hope it's still best. Just
I still got a little room, you know what I'm saying? I got a little wiggle room.
He's got about as much room as I do.
This is all I got right here. Set right there.
Round three. Let me see. Fight. Yeah, it's about the same as what I have.
All the room I got.
This is all the room I got.
Come on, PS4 pads, stop being trash.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist tournament.
No, I'm not rusty.
Lee Chowland.
The random lag spike was whack.
There we go.
Dude, this PS4 controller is whack. I got either it's not cooperating. I don't know. I'm just getting. I'll stand there and just get. And I'm holding back and I get jabbed in the face so many times. And then when it comes time to lows, I can't block them. I just don't know anymore.
You need to get a new pad.
I play on PS2 pad for real, but I ain't been using it. Well, now I can't use it because I let my homeboy borrow my converter.
Womp womp womp.
I know, right?
Round one.
Because I wasn't using it, it was a brand new converter.
Alright, cross your A for the next one.
Hang on, so. How do we mark these?
KO.
You round have two. The beacon in your
fight.
I know. I don't have one.
They're in your mailbox.
I didn't receive them.
I'm sure you did.
I'm looking right now. They're nowhere in my inventory.
Bring up your screen.
I don't believe you.
Shut your dumb ass up.
Lie to me, bull.
Oh, they're literally right on the
middle. No?
Right on the game. I just.
I'm not taking what I want right now.
Actually, should we take them all or no?
I take them all.
What are you gonna do with these things?
I always take them all. Because if I can get it all done in one run, that saves me a lot of time. You won't need your factory key, really.
K.O.
The odds of us getting out at Stronghold are low.
Yeah, honestly.
So.
I mean, I'm pretty sure you can buy them.
Buy what?
You can buy the markers, but I'd rather not if I don't have to.
Yeah, I wouldn't spend the 15k if I don't have to.
What the?
You didn't know the factory?
No, this time we're doing custom.
You know where they're all at, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, sure.
KO. Honest, but bro. Final round.
Fight. Actually, should we run a scav real quick or not?
If you guys want, we can do a pack scav factory.
Yeah, I'm down.
Because you and me both have shotties.
Yeah.
I got a shotgun too.
I'm on it. Factory. Scav. 1528.
Same.
I got that booty gun.
Oh god.
I got a booty gun.
Oh no.
So don't expect shit from me.
Oh my lord. Shot's got this.
I got armor though. Thank you. It's like I couldn't punish anything.
You win. Is it sold off or is it just a short barrel?
Probably short.
I think you're a short off. Barrel. I can't.
It's like a sawed off.
Nah, it's just a short barrel.
Short barrel.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Like, I know how to fight her, it's just nothing's not working.
Motherfucking soft.
I can see it right now. I see this dog.
Nothing, no song.
Your streak.
No.
F your
no,
streak,
it's
bro.
Definitely not. Sold off.
Welcome. Nah, good to this. Yeah. I don't know what's going on.
It's a short barrel.
Short pump. I think mine's the same, auto with the flashlight.
I don't know, I couldn't punish most of our stuff today. I don't know what's going on. I don't get it. And I can't side stuff her today.
Let us know when you want to come to the dark side, Jody. Anytime.
Oh, I see. I'm going to come over through soon.
Big piggy time.
No, I learned Lydia. Oh, you told him to talk to Nelia. And I was like, yeah, I learned Lydia.
I'm right here. Flashlight. See me.
Where's everybody else
at? I'm by blue container.
I'm across.
Are you coming behind it? Let me know.
Is it?
I'm coming behind it.
Okay, I see dead. There's someone over by me. Yeah, that's me.
Is that you? Okay.
Yeah, to the left of me, there's somebody.
Jody
the terrible. On the other side of this wall.
It's a scav.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's the boss or not.
Oh, no,
man, I still
spot.
Can't punish around with Victoria for real. Round one.
He has armor and health.
One is
you using that too?
Right there. The one
block in.
Shoot him, man. Is he dead?
Nope. He's still walking. There's a player. Hang on. There's also a player right there too.
Yeah, I see him.
One of them.
Careful, there's a player peeking the door.
Okay, Dad, where are you at?
Hang on.
You just found the water tank?
Yes.
Yeah.
KO. There is literally a guy watching
round
that door.
Two. Everybody's playing Lydia in here? Fight. This is Lydia night?
Same or no?
I missed my shot.
Come on.
He ran off.
One on me.
Hang on.
Mm-hmm.
Got him. I still got negative.
Is that Nick right there? The blue backpack?
I'm right here running out.
I'm gonna leave that fire at the body.
Wow. Wow. This man.
Dude, up top. Landon, stop looting. He has a peek on you. Stop looting.
Track, but okay.
He's up top behind this big tank. He's up on the rafters.
really bothering me.
Up on the rafters in the middle.
Oh my god. No, I don't want to do that.
I'm not sure what side he's on.
Where are y'all at?
Where are y'all at right now?
I'm not in those tanks.
Come back by the body you shot, dude.
Me?
Yeah.
Come
at me, kill this fucking guy, dude.
I'm right here.
You see where I'm aiming at? He's up there. He's behind that white tank. He just shot at me?
He hit me.
Where is he shooting from?
I'm dead.
God dang. We need to go.
He went above us.
Got him.
He probably got negative rep because I didn't shoot at him. But I killed the scout, so he might have got positive rep.
Real golden star as I'm using it.
Damn, he hit you in the head, too.
Get a Tarzan. I don't need it. I got armor. I got armor room.
Gotta keep track of your teammates, Landon.
Oh, is that you?
No.
Oh.
I'm just saying. You asked like 50,000 times. Is that you?
Yeah.
That is always one of those.
Landon, what's your extract? We have gate 3, we can get out if you want.
Yeah.
No, I'm good.
Let's go.
I think that dude's still at the top.
That wasn't the same one?
No. He had nobody to get down. Watch out for campers, dude.
No, the one that killed me was a bolt-action sniper.
Yeah, I got a sniper, too.
Probably like a fell in order.
KO. Round 2.
I keep forgetting Leroy is in the game.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
That fight was brutal. Or that round, I mean.
Perfect.
And then Glaze proves me wrong with a perfect. All right, screw you two.
Wait, what happened?
Glaze got a perfect on that last round.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Glaze has a very solid Leroy.
Lee Chao Lan.
I believe he's one of the best up there. Yeah, Glaze really got one of the best Leroys out there. He just keep it under the radar. He knows what he's doing with them. Like, Lydia is just a character I just can't stand fighting now. Like, she has so many safe options. Even on whiff recoveries, it's just annoying just trying to break her defense.
Yeah, fight.
But I'm plus and he still attack. Round that's just not getting no more. That's everybody now. Fight. I don't get that. You got countered and you got hit.
Fight.
What?
I got a badass tourniquet too.
I cannot block low.
KO.
I don't know why I cannot block low on this PS4 pad.
You lose.
We're out. Alright, I'm coming, guys. Customs, PMC. Let's go. Okay, I'm ready.
Yep, make sure you invite me back.
Alright, two more rotations and I gotta switch over to Tarkov.
You don't got to.
Oh, I will. I gotta learn Tarkov. Roy got me majorly tonight. I just gotta throw his PlayStation 4 pad in the trash one of these days. This mug is bad.
Can I get on ya?
No.
Maybe later.
Round one. Fight.
But there's a line on my screen that's just the background of the loading screen.
Oh yeah, there's a running bug out.
I'm gonna throw you out there. I'm gonna throw you out the VC.
Alright.
Hey. Oh, you messing up my content, bro.
Sorry.
Glaze on fire tonight.
Yeah. Who's the quality playing?
I'm using Paul Phoenix. AKA the American hero. That's what I call him, the Chuck Norris.
Looks like he'd be a Chuck Norris.
That's pretty much what Paul is. He's based off Chuck Norris, mostly. Minus 14 came out.
Fight.
You do the mid one, yeah, you, that's KO guaranteed. Yeah, Roy on fire tonight.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I think Ree must have kissed him in the back of the area, son. This motherfucker here winning.
Lee Chowlin.
Try canceling. I wouldn't even try canceling it. I would just go for the whole thing. The just frame. Think about the canceling it. You leaving yourself wide open to get jabbed still. That window's pretty big to get jabbed out if you cancel it.
Get ready for the next.
And he has enough health to just throw out a mid, just kill you for that. I would just do the whole just frame.
This match is taking a while, ain't it?
Yep.
I'm about to fall asleep.
Servers are on fire, man.
Round one.
Yes, sir.
Fight.
Yeah, you must be going.
There's people that still can't play. There's the areas and shit.
Oh, damn. So we're lucky to be able to play now.
Well, I did
pretty much know again.
Thank you. At least that's working.
KO. Round two.
It always trips me out how Jody lands these combos.
There we go.
Line up. But I mean, just how he lands the string and then just keeps going. It's like, what the hell?
Yeah, I wouldn't stand a chance against Jordan.
KO.
None of us would.
Round three. Fight.
How much are we going in?
Yeah. What?
What'd you say?
What?
I
said I am watching you.
I forgot about the team. KO. You win. Starting to get used to that again.
So Proc, I was literally just about to ask, what are we doing?
Markers?
I know. I'm like,
oh my god. Markers.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Lee Chao Lan.
I was like, oh yeah, I'm not totally stupid.
I know I am. I'm all the way.
Shut up. You're a noob at best.
Don't talk to my guy like that, man.
Bro, I'm top tier trash.
Right. All right, first one, where's that?
Closest one to us is Captain.
Get ready for the next battle. Watch out to our right here. There's a player spawn.
Also to the
opposite side of the railroad.
There's also a spawn to the left of us.
The closer one is to the right, though, and they can see straight up onto the rocks.
Yeah, true.
So it's just best to go straight down.
We went straight ahead.
Straight to gas station.
Be mindful of Rayshala. I hope they decrease the time for the beacons as well. Because that was god. Nope, it's still 30.
I'm gonna go in the gas station and just hide.
Oh, how do
you do it?
Round 2.
Man, fight.
Me too. Somebody in this building. Somebody in this building.
I'm on the outside of it.
100% somebody in there.
Welcome I'm at the blue fence. Yeah,
they're beside me.
Are you upstairs?
No, I'm outside.
Someone's upstairs then. Right.
He's on the other side of this wall.
When are they finished their raid up? Join
that's
in on
he's
us.
On the, he's on the other side of this wall right here.
I got a grenade and throw it through the window.
No, you can't throw it through that window, I don't think. Actually, yeah, you can.
You can throw it through any window.
Are you inside this or no?
No, I'm literally
throwing a nade.
I'm right behind you. I hear a scab off to the right of the building. I saw somebody upstairs though.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot. Where y'all at? Juggle on side?
Almost.
I just did.
I'm inside right behind you.
Last one for your food is here.
They're gonna be coming on that side door over there.
They should be dead when almost they raid.
They should be right over here.
I'm watching the door we just came in. Fight.
Gilbert's lead matchup is fine.
Are you running right now?
I'm inside still.
Anybody moving?
Nope.
No.
I hear somebody outside. They're running away from us. KO. Where you at now, Des? Round
two. I'm inside. Fight.
I thought it was 58. Are you going up?
Yeah.
Alright, I see you.
Trying to see if they can see anybody outside. You know?
Go on that one and look to your left.
Where?
Hang on,
what
hang on
the
there.
Hell?
He's been looted, though.
I hit him.
Oh, is he inside?
No, he's outside by the point. I hit him twice, but I didn't get the kill because I hit his helmet. Fight.
I just low carry that, bro.
Are you going to throw across right there?
Yeah.
I hear him moving. Then don't move right now.
Yeah, I'm still up in that room.
That's still reach.
Looking out this window from
the I straight up see blood on the pipe where I hit it.
Yeah, me too. Lenny, don't move your feet either.
I'm slow walking back out of here.
I wanna know how the fuck I didn't kill him.
Bro, I'm blocking. Round four. Fight.
I finished killing him. One of y'all moving?
Flank each other outside. Here, we should go around this, right? Let's go downstairs and leave.
Hang on, I want to check for a business and open it.
Go off the same door we came
can
in.
Can I please block lows, bro?
KO. Final round. Watch out on that hill behind us. Fight.
Contact will probably be from the building on our left.
Oh, we can't go through this way. Gotta go around. What?
I'm gonna be ballsy.
Why have I been punished like that?
Somebody's calling on Discord.
KO. Can you this button?
Okay, man. I can't hear nothing. I don't know that.
Where'd y'all go?
I'm right behind you.
Just pass
the
shots.
I'm behind you.
Scab just ran in on you guys. I hit him twice.
He's dead.
Thank you.
Hey guys, bro.
I had to make sure it wasn't
this landing. Is you, right?
Yeah, I'm right outside.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm about to switch over to, the King of Iron talk off a minute, seven. Make a phone call, my nephew called me. What up, Invane?
Going for old guests. I'm not getting stamina back already.
You slid down.
I grabbed a helmet and a propane tank.
Propane tanks are heavy as fuck.
No.
Invade Hatred.
I've seen it. I do with one. There's a trade up you can do with it now. I can't remember what it was. It was something good, or I wasn't gonna keep it.
Oh, yeah.
There's this building behind us. Door's closed on it.
Doors closed at old gas still.
Round two. Fight.
No one's turned power off.
Good shit. Yeah, there's a fucking TMC.
What?
Yeah, he just killed.
Okay, that's my loot. Back up.
Round three.
Bitch, I killed him.
Oh, is that you that killed him?
Mmm,
I tripped
on him.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't know he killed him.
He also didn't think fucking killed him, bitch.
I thought fucking Dev killed him.
I didn't.
This man is pressing
buttons.
I was gonna hear you guys.
Yeah, okay. We just smashed.
Round four.
He had scav weapon.
Fight.
Yeah. FPP. Or MP. Or Sega 9. But...
he has some different ammo on him.
What's that? Okay. Interrupted. Okay.
Can I go across the blue fence?
I haven't moved it. Dude, I walked right behind that dude.
Yeah. That's why he's looking at crate.
I'm gonna move across. There's something else coming in.
Secret stash didn't have anything in it.
We can move our next beacon.
You win.
Painkillers if you need them, Prox.